At 55, I became a widow.
In April 2016, Lisa Rasmussen lost her husband, a retired Mesa police officer, right before their 29th wedding anniversary.
Paul was a healthy 57-year-old man when he got sick. Within 1 week of feeling cruddy, he was in ICU. He was on life support. You know, he was on life support within a week.
The cause of death?
A vaccine-preventable disease. He died from the flu.
She says she had never seen her husband sick before.
He never got colds, he never got the flu, nothing. Because of that, he didn't think he needed flu shots.
Something health providers say they hear all too often.
Ready? Go poke.
Virtually everybody we ask says that no, they did not receive a vaccine.
This season, the flu has been widespread in Maricopa County.
We are seeing more than 15 times as many cases that we were at this time last year.
It's also hit us earlier in the year than it normally does.
Typically, the earlier the flu season starts, the earlier it ends. But there's no guarantee that will be the case this year.
The good news is if you're vaccinated, it prevents you from getting hospitalized or dying from the flu, but it's only 30% protective against getting the flu.
That's why it's also important to take simple steps, like keeping your hands away from your face as much as possible.
It's vicious, and it doesn't care who you are, it doesn't care how healthy you are. It doesn't care what your situation is. If you get exposed, you're lucky if it's only a couple of days feeling cruddy and feeling like you get hit by a truck. Paul wasn't lucky.
Rasmussen hopes Paul's story will motivate others to get the vaccine.
I don't want people to have to go through this.
For Maricopa County News, I'm Erica Flores.